Sonic Prelude, Prologue of Winds was commissioned by Paul and Lois Hedge, co-directors of the Rushmore Summer Music Camp in South Dakota in 1980 for the camp's 10th anniversary. It begins with a brooding, mystical opening representing the four great faces, Washington, Jefferson, Lincoln, and Theodore Roosevelt, carved in stone glazing over the plains of America. This opening broad melodic line is meant to symbolize the inner strength and calm majesty represented by these four great Americans as guardians of our tradition and faith of the freedom of man. As this theme is developed, rising even higher in the band's register, echoes of the opening fanfare enter, leading to the combination of this theme together with America the Beautiful.
Thank you.
Russian composer Dmitri Shostakovich. Folk Dances is a light-hearted single-movement work filled with joy and exuberance. The many vocal melodies in this work are combined in a manner so that musical energy abounds in the spirit of the traditional folk dances.
Thank you. Big Band and Jazz Combo performing, directed by Mr. Don Kennison.
Good afternoon. We're glad you're here with us this afternoon at the Melville Fine Arts Festival, the Melville Fine Arts Festival. What you have here today on our jazz program is really two different groups. We have a jazz combo, which meets during the third hour school day and basically works on jazz harmony and jazz improvisation. And then the big band jazz, which meets after school on occasion, and we just meet for fun. And our first performing group today will be the jazz combo. They'll be doing a Charlie Parker tune entitled Blues for Alice that features Jim Tokas on trumpet, Nate Herning on guitar, and Eric Humes on trombone. This is Blues for Alice by Charlie Parker.
Thank you. Thank you.
first tune the big band's going to do is a beautiful composition by Dave Vardner entitled Kelly's Eyes. It features Jim Tokas on trumpet and Nick Torpia on tenor sax. Kelly's Eyes.